Hello, everybody, and welcome back to The Witcher 3, where I've decided to maybe try finishing off my potions, actually. And apparently, in Skellige, there's a master alchemist near where the queen was crowned. Was it here? No. I swear there was like a tree next to where. Fearsdal. No. Oh yeah, there was that like really crazy like tower that had appeared out of nowhere. So many things in Skellige. Also Gremnist, apparently. I don't know who Gremnist is. It might be, there was that, was it the guy who I, he gave me like a master alchemy. Oh no, that's not where I want to be, I don't think. Freya's garden, I remember that. No, I remember that. I swear there was like a tree. I don't remember what I was saying. I was saying something. Is it this one? Yes. Entrance, yes. That, was it this guy who like gave me like a quest to like become a better alchemist or something? Higher vampires are very powerful and extraordinarily intelligent. If I'm like easily able to kill one, I'll be mad. You know what I mean? And I don't want to. At least the higher vampires I know are not, like, I think if an actual, like, it's shown in the history books of this world that, like, if an actual higher vampire really wanted to mess up an entire region, it could. Very easily. And it would take a lot to take it down. I think the only advantage human things have over vampires is their numbers. But even then, you can't kill one. Fierce frost we have this winter. Where ye be, my man? Where ye be? Please let me buy from you, even if I haven't done your stupid quest. To become the master alchemist.
Spring comes later every year.
Are you in here? I 100% don't see you in here. Skellige music, good times. Okay, just checking. I had a notification from my workplace. Because technically we're supposed to be leaving today, but. Oh, Grimmest is the master.
I've told you what you must do. Why do you still bother me?
Because I want to buy things from. No, you're not gonna let me. Okay.
Farewell then.
Let's see if I can find it.
Oh boy. Okay.
Here we go. Hi, dog. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's see if we can't own this really fast then. Because I would like to be able to, you know, but apparently he has stuff you can buy. I might not be able to get all of them, but it'd be nice to get most of them. Because eventually with the save game plus, I could go back to maybe areas I missed or something. But, all right. Let's check the world map actually and see how far we are. Holy buckets, that's right. This is why I didn't want to do this. Okay, let's actually... Maybe... Which one is it? There it is. Okay. Wow, we're going back. This is to help pass the time. I could just meditate, but meditating for 7 days seems kind of dumb when I could do things. Leathery leaves. Can you imagine just like Geralt just running back to Skellige when he's in Toussaint? I'll be back. It's okay. It's fine. Everything is fine. We'll just... I'll be back, my lady Duchess. Don't even worry about it. She'd be like, no. Oh god, I thought somebody was like mad at me for a second. Pulling out their weapons to try to murder me. Hi, Shield Maiden!
We serve her who is virgin, mother, and crone.
Indeed. A common goddess type. So basically, I have to try to convince another druid.
Once we begin, you must all enter your homes. Shut the windows.
Seems to me this mate's got like worms. This.
Shouldn't
worms
be risking your life for us.
Worms on your green. Worms here. Don't like me, mate.
What are you doing?
You Frithjof?
That's right. And what do they call you, Witcher?
Wow, me. Look at that wolf!
Drifter, stranger, mutant. Sometimes even by my name. Geralt of Rivia.
A man with a sense of humor. I like that. Well, what can I do for you, Geralt of Rivia?
Grimmest wanted me to summon you. Need you to help him perform a ritual.
A ritual? Will this one stop him from being a mean old goat? I would go see him for old time's sake, but I've more important matters on my mind. Look about you. The ground. See how dry it is. It's not rained for weeks. The grass and pastures has withered. Sheep are starving. I must bring rain. But fear them. Wait just a moment. Perhaps you...
Why does that wolf have blood on its face? Like, is that supposed to be there?
But manipulating the weather is not one of them.
I have in mind a different skill involving your sword. You see, Mother Nature dislikes it when you take...
Like, usually they have Rottweilers, not wolves.
She will defend herself. So fiercely, in fact, that I could use a defender myself. What do you say?
Sure,
I'll help. Provided you go see Grimmest afterwards.
Agreed. Now follow me. Time for a little storm.
This is exciting. Of course you have a wolf friend.
Animal sacrifice?
Should we burn folk at the stake as they do on the continent? Better a sacrifice of goats and sheep, I think.
A wise druid. But pulling rain from here means that you're gonna pull it from somewhere else that won't have rain, and...
Skooka Svarm Fatna Hala!
It's starting.
I get to use my new sword! Oh, there they are. Oh, I can't reach you through Rin. Hang on.
Flutter Himmel! Flutter Boiler! Flacker!
Sending foglets.
Flutter Himmel!
I've not managed a storm that fine for ages. Did you see the drops? The size of
a little busy tending to the foglets. They weren't small either.
Ah, yes. Unfortunately, they always emerge. But perhaps that's for the best.
Yeah, because it keeps people from doing it unnecessarily.
For the best? Why?
If manipulating the weather carried no risks, it'd not give me peace. Make it rain, make the sun shine. Some would want storms, others a sea calm as a pond frozen over. This way folk petition me only when their need is great, not because they've had a whim.
I get it. There are times I wish I didn't have to chase this Necker or that Drowner. Mm-hmm. Will you go see Grimace now?
With pleasure. After a storm of those proportions, I shall gladly have help him with his ritual. Till then.
Your wolfy friend is still going. Neat. Let's see. I mean, that's out in the middle of nowhere, and so's that, basically. But we could hop over to that. This marker that's kind of in the middle of them. Man, it feels weird. I feel like we've, like, it's basically like we've gone back in time. Like, there's no way Geralt would do this, like, during Toussaint stuff, you know, he wouldn't just holler on back to Skellige. So, it's kind of like going back in time. We'll go here. A Pimpernel. I wonder if there's an achievement for getting all the animal codex entries. All the creatures, beasts, or the monster manual type thing. Still raining. It was constantly raining in that area where the tower had fallen, or like it just appeared one day or something. It was like the appearance of a storm or something had brought it, and like because it was a fishing village, and they didn't want all that rain. Like it wasn't good for them. I'm trying to bypass. This is where I'm supposed to be, right? I'm not. Yeah, okay. I just don't want to have to deal with those wolves if I don't have to. Seems kind of dumb. Geralt's like, I should have gone to see this guy last.
Still, someone picked the bloom recently.
How can you tell, my man? It's raining.
Ah, another seeker of Pimpernel.
Another?
Grimace has sent countless young druids into the forest. They emerged drained, with a blank stare, and with no flower. And they never speak of what happened. I've asked Grimace to stop the folly. He looked at me and laughed. But the fun's over. One of our novices, Ramond, has failed to return. I've come to find him, alive or dead.
What do you know about this forest?
Not much. Funny, isn't it? A druid should know every tree, every bush. But even we know not to venture to some parts of the isle. We can subdue animals, but not monsters. And the word is, one has made its lair here.
A Leshen? An Axebrim?
Sadly, I don't know. As I said, those who have entered do not speak
of
who
or
what they saw.
Listen, you're looking for a druid, I'm looking for a flower. Let's go in together.
Why not? I could use the help of a tracker. Lead the way.
I'll do my best.
Flower. No petals.
Wait.
Hoofprints. But a biped.
What? Guy, are you fighting things? We don't have time. Oh, hi, Grammy's playing a game. it. What are you doing? Why did you kill that wolf? It literally didn't do anything to you.
Flower. Petals.
Wait, am I going the wrong way? Is it? Oh, it's going down here. Okay. Maybe. There's something over there. I don't know. Oh!
What a
cruel. Whoa, big! Go big! Something.
Someone buried him. Not skillfully, but with great care. Lots of scratches. None look lethal, though. Body's dried out as if it was drained.
I knew him. It's Yara the White of Kaer Trolde. He died far from home.
So we uncovered him. What is in this area that you still want me to look at? Oh. What? Really?
There were flowers here as well. They've been picked, every last one.
Leshen's gonna have prints like this, right?
Footprints. Some fresh, others faded, all leading in the same direction.
Oh, no, no. Oh, stop, please. Oh, this is great. No, no, stop. Please.
Are you okay?
Stop it, that tickles. Oh. Two can play this game, you horny goat woman.
Oh!
Unhand him, hellish creature. Ramond, step away from her.
Ah, calm down. I've not been harmed. I came here.
It's a succubus.
You don't know what you're saying. She's cast a spell on you. We saw what happens to those who land in this beast's embrace. We saw Yara's body.
Then you saw I buried his body as custom dictates. I did not seek his death. He was very old. His heart was weak. I warned him it could end that way, but he kept returning.
I see through you. Your wretched charm won't
I haven't met a succubus yet. I've been wanting to meet one the whole game.
I shall kill you here now, monster.
I don't see any reason to kill her. She's a monster, sure, but a sentient one, and basically harmless.
No such thing. Just as there's no dry water, no cold fire. But if you'll not help, very well. I shall tend to her myself.
I'd advise against it.
I will return. With one who does not carry a sword for show.
Why did you take my side? I'm afraid you'll be sorely disappointed. I don't generally couple with witches, especially not out of gratitude.
Tell me why not. Is it the scars?
I detest when a man smells of blood. You witches always reek of it. Fiend blood, chort blood, and these are my brethren.
You're right. But unlike fiends and chorts, you...
have ample breasts and a pretty face. I know. Their lack of these attributes, is that what makes them easy to kill?
It's a bit more complicated than that. But never mind. No means no, I get it.
Thank you, thank you.
Can't think of another way you can repay me. I'm looking for Pimpernel. You know this forest. Maybe you could help me.
I found one!
I shall take you myself. And you, Ramund, go pick some more violets. Just the indigo ones this time.
Indigo? You mean blue?
No. Indigo is indigo. Men.
Men. Follow the succubus to her lair. Hopefully she's nice.
Why do you need all these flowers?
Nosy, aren't you? Wait and see.
Did that guy die because, like, they had, like, sex so much that his heart gave out? She does. Look at those feet. Look at her legs. Look at them. That is so crazy. I can't believe I finally found one. I didn't think they actually existed in the game. I thought the game was like, oh yeah, succubi, and they don't actually exist. But here she is. She's gorgeous. She's absolutely gorgeous.
Pretty, don't you think? Bellflowers, violets, kingcups, pimpernels. I must pick some edelweiss.
Wow, it is really pretty. Please don't kill me.
Take one, but no more. I've put a lot of work into making this cavern cozy.
You got a big bed, lady. Okay, which one's Pimpernel? Thank you. Wow, she did. That's really beautiful. It's like the people who paint their houses, but she uses actual flowers. Okay, is that it? Like, you're good? Oops, I didn't mean to do that. No, I was gonna light it back. Dang it. Okay. I'm not trying to knock into you. I'm trying to light your candle again. Fine. You have that one. Okay, well, I hope she doesn't die. Are they gonna, like, meet me out here or something? Meet me outside the cave. That was just really casual. Just like, oh, hey, yeah, the succubus. I'm pretty sure they're not, pretty sure they're not bad. Oh my gosh, she's so cool looking. Yeah. Right. It'd be cool if I could find a Maenad. Mm-hmm. Cool. I don't see why a druid would be, like, all about...
Every man on the continent so bloodless.
Me? Like, is that not a good thing? Anyway. It's kinda odd. I hope she's alright. I would hate to get a quest notification later that was like, oh, and she died. But I think she can take care of herself, I think, is what Geralt was kind of getting at. Cross the ocean to me, Roach. We'll show them our Toussaint stuff.
Whoa there, Roach.
Come on, please. Please, Roach. The one thing I remember about Skellige is that the roads were, the mountains were a pain in the butt. That's really cool. They actually did design a succubus. How many are in the game?
to one. I liked it. I thought she was quite neat. Werewolves? Owl. Oh, not as cool as that. Oh, wow. Oh, okay, here we go. What are they doing to me? They're like hitting me with something. I don't know what. Something's in there. Oh, hi. Oh, hello. Hi. I'm definitely putting on... Ooh, is it? Actually, I don't know. Is it a troll or an ogre or what? It's big. Oh, wow. It is big. It is a cyclops. It's a cyclops. Oh, my gosh. Is it cursed? Hybrid? Have I not encountered a cyclops yet? Ogro, Wait, so they're an Ogroid. Okay. Haven't encountered one of these in ages. Hybrid. Nope, that's a vampire one. Necrophage. Dragon. Oh, can I? Oh, I can't put things into that sword. I can't put like dillywops in, but actually, wah. Okay, I am a bit over level, but
Cyclops won't bother me anymore. Can look around peacefully now.
I wonder what it was doing in here. Racing saddle. I mean, I guess I could sell it. Beasts come around again, refuse to go till I pour some spirit in the basin until it filled it to the brim. It drank it all in one slurp and left. Now weeks pass and it's come again. I threw stones, chase it off, and then it threw stones back and broke through my ribs. Howled and screamed till I poured some more. I've gone through my ledger, the plowing beast drank half my supply. I shan't give it another drop no matter what. Think it's time I called for a witcher. Did you live or did you die? For instructions on how to produce
distilling recipes. Parchment's a little faded, but legible.
Either do everything properly, your apprentice's soup is over. Here's your instructions. Read them twice and make sure they're in that watery brain. Don't toss rotten melt behind the sillery, dump it in the stream. Otherwise, someone will catch a whiff of something and come investigate. Okay. Put the mash in the evaporator, light the fire under the evaporator, cool the condenser. First turn the right lever, then the left. Okay. Easy enough. Find some mesh. Mesh. Ooh, yes, alcohol. Oh, well, he did not make it. Guy did not make it. That's the right, turn the right one, then the left one. So you put the mash in. Oh, there's another dead person. Yikes. Can I open this? Where do you put your mash? You're okay, Geralt. Can I sneak back in. Oh no. Is there like something hidden back here? I don't think so. Oh, maybe up here? Did I already find it? It says find some. Oh, is there something? No? I mean, I assume it would glow red. Ah, okay.
Got lucky. Bit of mash left.
Put it in the evaporator, and then light the fire. Use okay. I gave up. I kind of was looking. I couldn't because I couldn't find it. I was like, I don't even care.
Here's where the mash goes. Probably.
Yes. I really do want to do that. Yep.
Done.
And now I light the fire.
Now to boil the mash. Be enough. Time to cool it down.
With the right side. Then the left side.
Well, well. Turns out I'm quite the distiller.
I did it. Yay! Very convenient that there is a fast travel point right outside here. I'm very grateful, game. Don't let anybody tell you differently. And I'll be a true alchemist, worthy of my armor. Except I don't have the complete set. I technically have it, I'm just not using it. Where you at, old man? Are you underground? Hi. Here we go.
Did everything you asked?
Phenomenal, my boy! So, Fridtjof, shall we begin?
The sooner the better. We've a long night ahead of us.
The ritual is only for members of the Inner Circle. Thus, my dear apprentice, you must wait outside. Under no circumstances must you enter. We shall begin your tutelage, come morn.
What was,
Will you finally tell me what the ritual's about?
Nay, nay. No one likes a meddler. Suffice to say, it's a burning matter now. Shoot!
Are they just drinking? They're just drinking. What was even the point of this? I couldn't remember. I can't remember what. Oops. We. What the whole point of that was, like what he was, so it was some, I can't remember why he wanted to do a ritual or something. Still not the next day? Can I buy things from you now? You guys are drunk out of your minds.
We must have another. That's good stuff.
Aye, that's the best from Moss Gordon.
and spirit from here, hell. Good times, Fritjof. Good times. Finally, something other than damn potions and transmutations.
Guess the ritual's not over yet.
Gerd, I thought I told you to stay outside.
Uh-huh.
Only druids of the inner circle.
Uh-huh.
Smirkle, smirkle. Let the boy have some fun. He's earned it.
Fine. Pour yourselves on. Gerd, let the lessons begin.
Okay.
Drink hard and study hard. I like the idea.
Yeah. I call it stimulation and assimilation. First you stimulate, and then you assimilate. You shut down. Let's start with ingesting toxins. Best approach, practice.
Oh my god.
I've practiced a lot already. Good thing.
I'll be learning my secret method easier. Look, you take the potion like this, and gulp.
Uh-huh.
Who said old age is a burden?
I know he just did that because he, like, tripped over the chair, sort of, but... We are drunk out of our minds. What are we getting? That's all we got? Okay, that's fine. Whatever. Let me buy it from you.
What do you want now? I taught you all I know.
Really?
Got anything to sell?
I do. But it's expensive.
That's fine. Let's see. Potion of clearance? Good to know. Let's see, are these... Lesser glyph of infusion. Let's see. Aird, Axi, Yirden. Please don't tell me that these are all just glyph things. Cool, I did all that for nothing. He doesn't have any of the recipes I need. Oh well, I guess I have the at least I met a succubus. At least we have that consolation prize, right? But it looks like everything else I'm gonna have to just... I don't know. Find when I play again? I guess? But, anyway. At least we got to meet a succubus. I would have been upset. I would have been upset if we hadn't. I would have been legitimately more upset if we hadn't been able to do that. But, at least we got to meet a succubus. So, thank you guys for joining me. I'll probably just go back and... I don't know, maybe do one or two other things. But, anyway. We'll see. I'll decide. But thank you again for putting up with this. And I will see you in the next one.